Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my class. Today we will learn 15 HSK3 words together. Okay, let's get started. 眼镜 It means glasses, spectacles. 眼镜 The example 我的眼镜呢 My 眼镜 Glasses 呢 The question mark Where is my glasses? 我的眼镜呢? 突然 It means suddenly. 突然 The example 他突然找不到那本书了。他突然找不到那本书了。他突然 suddenly 找不到 can't find 那本书 that book 了 the modal particle He suddenly can't find that book 他突然找不到那本书了。离开 离开 It means to leave, to part with 离开 The example 他已经离开公司了 She 已经 Already 离开 To leave 公司 Company the particle. She has already left company. 她已经离开公司了。清楚 It means clear, distinct. 清楚 The example 她能看清楚黑板上的字 他能看清楚黑板上的字 他, she, 能, can 看, see 清楚, clear 黑板, blackboard 字, words She can see the words on the blackboard clearly 他能看清楚黑板上的字。刚才 It means just now. 刚才 The example 他刚才出去了。他 he 刚才 just now 出去 go outside 了 the modal particle He went outside just now 他刚才出去了。帮忙 It means to help 帮忙 The example 他很喜欢帮忙。他 he 很 really 喜欢 like 帮忙 help He likes to help 他很喜欢帮忙。特别 It means extraordinarily. 别。The example, 这次考试题特别难。这次考试题特别难。这 this 次 mirror word 考试 exam 题 question 特别 very 难 difficult. The questions in this exam are very difficult. 讲 it means to explain. 讲The example, 他给我讲了这道题。他给我讲了这道题。他 he 给 to 我 me 讲 to explain 这 this 道 mirror word 题 question。He explained this question to me. 他给我讲了这道题。明白。It means clear. 明白。The example. 这个题目我说不明白。这个题目我说不明白。这 this 个 mirror word 题目 question 我 I 说 say 不 not 明白 clear I can say this question clear 这个题目我说不明白锻炼 It means to do physical exercise. 锻炼 The example, 我们应该多多锻炼身体。我们应该多多锻炼身体。我们 we 应该 should 多 more 锻炼 do physical exercise 身体Body. We should do more exercises. 我们应该多多锻炼身体。音乐 It means music. 音乐 The example, 他喜欢听音乐。他She 喜欢 like 听音乐 listen to music. She likes listening to music. 她喜欢听音乐。公园 It means park. 公园 The example, 我们去公园散步吧。我们去公园散步吧。我们 we 去 to go to 公园 park 散步 go for a walk. Let's go for a walk in the park. 我们去公园散步吧。聊天 It means to chat. 聊天 The example, 他们正在聊天。他们 they 正在 The present tense, 聊天 to chat. They're chatting now. 他们正在聊天。睡着 It means to fall asleep. 睡着 The example, 小丽已经睡着了。小丽已经睡着了。小丽 The name, 已经 already, 睡着 fall asleep. 小丽 has already fell asleep. 小丽已经睡着了。更更 It means more, even more. 更 The example. 你的汉语说得比以前更好了。你的汉语说得比以前更好了。你的 your 汉语 Chinese 说 speak 比 than 以前 before 更 more even more 好 good You speak Chinese better than before.你的汉语说得比以前更好了。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin,Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。